On the 5th day of December, this box gave unto me a random trading card pack. At least that's the hope, as we are back with the imminent Christmas advent cardinder. I genuinely have to stop myself now because that word, I do regret making it up. But anyway, welcome back today as I delve my hand yet again into this mystery box of mystery packs and grab something. So let's go with this. Ooh, okay. It's another destructive roll. So we got two packs back to back, which kind of makes sense because mathematically speaking, there are more of these packs than there are of the others. So I'm going to tear into it. This is pack three now, so actually at the end of this episode there'll be as many destructive roll packs as there will be Power Rangers packs, I'm pretty sure. Which ain't a bad thing. Alright, so we begin with a dragon egg. That's very, very cute, actually. It looks a bit like Gilmon, doesn't it? From Digimon. Yeah? No? Maybe it's just me. Okay, the next one is a funky bazooka. So these are Shield Brothers, I do believe. I'm catching on slowly. So Shield Brothers are kind of like the American football players of the Cardfight Vanguard world, I guess. We've got Hell Demise, or Shining a strong toxin mutant. Hell Demise, dude, he is cool. He's got like scorpion tails coming out of his arms. Or his shoulders or something. We have Shelter Beetle. Okay. Yeah, let's not dwell on that one. Ooh, because next up we have Sharp Nail Scorpio. Okay. He's pretty cool, actually. He looks a bit like Goldar from Power Rangers. And just slightly salty that I haven't pulled any Power Rangers cards yet. There we go. So I pulled that slowly because the rare always sticks to the one in front of it for some reason. Next, we have Attempt Mammoth. What the fudge is an Attempt Mammoth? That looks very Power Ranger-y as well, doesn't it? It looks a bit like a Zord. Again, I'm not salty. And the last one. Okay, so it's about time we just pulled a rare and not a triple rare. As we pull Wonder Boy! Shout out to the Tenacious D fans out there. He's an American football player, alright. And he is indeed a rare. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm loving the design. Is it the same? That's a rare as well, isn't it? Has it got the same kind of... No, it is a bit different, isn't it? Is it? I don't know. It is the same. Okay, that's there we go. That is something for the 5th day of December, is it not? These have been pretty fun so far. We've had a wide variety of stuff, you know. We've had dinosaurs, we've had that dude from Beyblades, who I can no longer remember the name of, and I don't think anyone else ever will. And yeah, overall, now, the box is looking a little bit more empty, although it's kind of hard to tell, because it's a very deep box, and this is the smallest one I could find. Anyway, I'll stop telling you about my cardboard box collection now, and let you get on your way. I hope your Christmas preparations are going well, because you've only got 20 days left till the big day. And talking about the big day, I'm going to go off and edit this now. That was a really bad segue. So is this. Goodbye! We'll be right back.